God, for this time that you brought us together. Father God, I ask for your guidance and your protection on our way there. Father God, I ask you for to anoint the road on our way there. And Father God, let our arrival be as powerful as you are. In the name of Jesus, we pray, and everybody say amen.
Amen.
Salut et encore une fois, bienvenue à la deuxième édition de Miss Congo South Africa. Nous sommes ici au Guest House African Crest où les 18 candidats vont séjourner durant 3 jours. Pendant cette étape connue communément comme le bootcamp, nos 18 candidates seront évaluées par un jury constitué d'experts durant 3 jours. Alors très chers jurés, vous avez donc la lourde tâche de nous sélectionner le 12 finalistes de cette deuxième édition de Miss Congo South Africa. Il en va de soi que les Congolais, l'Afrique, sachent qui êtes-vous. Cela étant, mesdames et messieurs, je vous présente le jury. Miss Congo South Africa. Aujourd'hui, c'est la semi-finale, le bootcamp pour les réguliers. Contrairement aux étapes précédentes qui ne s'est passée qu'en une seule journée, celle-ci se déroulera en 3 jours. 3 jours de travail, 3 jours d'atelier et 3 jours d'endurance. Mais également 3 jours d'intense relaxation, de joie et beaucoup de fêtes. N'allez nulle part, je vais vous faire vivre les 3 jours du bootcamp. Les joies, les peines et les moments forts. Mais avant d'embarquer pour ce voyage plein de rebondissements, mesdames et messieurs, revivons les parcours des candidates.
Je m'appelle Randy Lamfel, j'ai 22 ans.
I love children. That's my passion. My plan is I'm dedicating 6 years to my studies. I'm gonna use my skills as a doctor and try and help children in Congo, because I do believe that children are the future. Children are born and they are so innocent. And the influence we put on them is what will determine who they become.
Oh, je suis là pour Miss Congo Essay 2013. Je suis là pour les bootcamps.
What I like the most about Miss Congo Essay is it's getting us in touch with our roots and our culture. I think a lot of us have been here for a very long time and we tend to forget where we come from. So far it's been amazing. It's really a lot of fun meeting new people, new challenges. It's really interesting. Yes, I've been ready. I've been waiting for bootcamp.
Mbote. Mbote bino nyoso. Kombo nanga Rondi Lamfel. Toza awa epa ya Miss Congo Essay 2013. Tozo sala competition moko boye. Eza vraiment elengi makasi. Donc Miss Congo Essay elengi makasi.
I've been backstage for a very long time. I'm one of the last to be called up, so I'm very nervous. I needed to be prepared for boot camp. You could not have just rocked up here and think that you'll make it to the top. We did tasks at boot camp that will determine who makes it and who doesn't make it. If I don't make it, the only reason I think that I won't make it is because maybe I'm not good for the brand at this stage in the legacy.
Vivine Lea. If I'm to be crowned Miss Congo SA today, I'll raise awareness amongst the youth, create interaction in different communities, and hopefully cause unity amongst Congolese, amongst the youth. Because when we look back, the main problem in our country right now is the fact that there's a lot of division. And you have to start from the bottom. I mean, the foundation has to be strong. If we want Congo to change today, we have to start educating our youth and therefore creating awareness in different activity. It doesn't matter what it is, as long as Congolese youth unite together and stand up for each other. I have a lot of dreams. If I have to start mentioning every single one of them, you're gonna think I'm crazy.
I'm going out there to tell everybody about what Miss Congo SA is all about. Out of 10, my chances of going through would be 7.
Well, I believe it's time for the world to finally see and know who Vivine Lea truly is.
I think amongst all the auditions, Rosie Tinville was the best. We just had a strong group of people and I did make a lot of friends and I'm hoping to stay in touch with them.
The inner self, the inner you, you can be able to overcome anything. You can be able to overcome, even to conquer the world. It all has to do with perseverance, identifying yourself as an individual, as well as self-discipline.
Overall speaking, it was an amazing experience. It's not exactly what I was thinking, but it actually covers up and englobes everything. I think I gave it my best, therefore I don't think there's something I should have done differently. As I mentioned earlier on, it's not my appearance that's going to set me different, but my personality. And therefore, I believe I've got a different personality from the rest of the ladies.
I'm quite nervous. I'm not sure what to expect.
Je m'appelle Malista Botone. J'ai 23 ans.
Regarde, si c'était moi, je dirais que l'intelligence, la beauté intellectuelle, beauté physique, la taille. Avant de naître, chacun ou chacune de nous a sa chance, a sa façon de voir les choses. Et moi, je sais aussi que j'ai ma chance à moi. Je suis là pour tenter ma chance avec la sagesse que j'ai, l'intelligence et l'amour que j'ai envers l'Afrique, mes frères qui sont à l'Est, les gens qui souffrent, les enfants orphelins, parce que je suis aussi une orpheline. Je sais que je suis là pour ça. Depuis que je suis née, j'ai toujours rêvé d'ouvrir des ONG, m'occuper des enfants, je les aime bien. Et attendre qu'il y a des gens qui souffrent à l'Est, beaucoup de Congolais, des orphelins, et là me permettra, quand je serai élue, que je puisse réaliser ces rêves-là, ouvrir les ONG, m'occuper des enfants, des orphelins.
Nous sommes là aujourd'hui parce que nous allons à Val pour continuer la compétition, le concours au bootcamp maintenant. Je sais qu'elles sont belles et intelligentes, mais je peux faire aussi mieux. Le secret, c'est de faire mieux, de travailler dur. Donner le meilleur.
Mbo tena bino nyonso, bana kin, bana Lubumbashi, Katanga, partout Kasai, ba Congolais tout na pesmino mbo te belé. Bon, ce qu'on est là, on a besoin de vote na bino pour soutenir ngai pour na CP là parce que ndezala wana, il faut moi mutu moza likolo, a sala makamba bien pour na bato bana sima. Donc on compte sur bino, merci beaucoup.
Je suis un peu fatiguée, oui. C'est bien passé, j'ai beaucoup aimé. C'est très bien passé. On a passé des moments très agréables. Surtout, j'ai aimé quand on était allé voir les enfants à l'orphelinat. Parce que j'aime beaucoup les enfants et c'était la première fois que j'allais dans un orphelinat. Ça m'a beaucoup plu. Tout s'est bien passé, j'ai beaucoup aimé. Je suis à 10, je crois. 8. Si j'arrivais en finale, la raison est que je travaillais dur et j'ai convaincu le gens, le jury, pour mériter la place.
My name is Sarah Mbata.
And say I'm Congolese and I'm proud. And I'm going to show off my culture and I'm going to wear liputa and walk around at school when everybody's wearing the most trendiest jeans and everything. But I'm going to walk around with a liputa and be proud. Just being satisfied with the goals that you've reached, knowing that you've done your best and these are the goals that you wanted to reach. That's success.
I'm going to have the best time ever, so I can't wait. I am. Can you tell? If you could count like the many times I've been laughing, you'll laugh yourself. Like the honest truth?
Yeah.
Tell it to pay you for the answer.
Yeah. Okay, wait. If I answer this, do I get like maybe extra votes from Jeffrey? Jeffrey, you heard her.
Don't lose hope with everything that's happening. We've been in this road of making our country, how can I say this, be in the same pavement to be developed. So even though it's taking us years to get there and we keep on falling in potholes and different obstacles, don't lose hope. There's still hope in the Congo. And as women, especially as women, like, we can do amazing things. Just if you let us.
But if it's strength you want, if it's perseverance you want, if it's a woman whose values describes the ideal woman of Congo, then take somebody from a Kasai Occidental, Mubindi. I am the next Miss Congo.
Yes. I want to learn more. I think I've shown personality and that you can bring humor to almost everything.
Je m'appelle Tania Kikuma, je suis congolaise de Kinshasa. J'ai 19 ans. Ben, j'aime plus le makimba avec les poulets.
Ben, je connais que mon pays a 11 provinces.
Ah.
On a une capitale qui est Kinshasa.
Mmh.
Et à Kinshasa, on trouve 24 communes. D'après moi, Miss, il faut savoir parler, savoir s'habiller, être jolie, élégante, coquette, savoir s'exprimer, quoi. Savoir relever les défis, ne pas avoir honte, ne pas avoir peur, savoir s'exprimer proprement et correctement. Donc, le négatif, déjà, c'est qu'il y a la guerre à l'Est, tout le monde le sait, il y a des gens qui meurent tous les jours. À cause de cette guerre. J'aimerais bien que ça puisse se terminer, mais c'est pas facile, hein, mais c'est faisable. Si on veut, on peut.
Pourquoi est-ce que je veux être Miss Congo? Parce que je veux être une ambassadrice pour mon pays, représenter la beauté africaine, congolaise, ici, en Afrique du Sud, apprendre aux jeunes congolaises ou congolais qui sont nés ici, leur culture qui ignore du Congo.
Mbote na bino bapangi, mouketa nya kikuma, mwesenga na beno, kufote mono mingi.
Ben, au fait, au début, j'étais intimidée, mais on. Lorsque je suis passée devant le jury, j'ai plus eu peur en fait. J'étais, comment dire, j'avais confiance en moi. J'avais plus peur, j'ai parlé sans problème. Je me suis dit que c'est pas un truc très grand. C'est juste que quand t'as confiance en toi, ça va aller. Si on devait coter vraiment sur 10, je crois que si c'était sur 10, je crois que j'ai peut-être 8 sur 10.
I'm a very outspoken, outgoing individual. I'm studying engineering at Wits University. Helping is what I really like doing. Helping in terms of assisting my, in any way that I can, in terms of, for instance, I mentioned I love volunteering. abandoned kids and kids with no food and all that stuff. That's one of the passions that I really like doing. Mais je comprends les Swahili. Jambos Missouri. yes, one of the reasons why I entered Miss SA Congo is because I'm one of those Congolese people who are not really connected with the Congolese roots. And because I want to be proud of my country, I want to share about my country, I feel like I need to be more informed. I feel like I need to learn more about my Congolese culture. Like le bondu, le thompson, le fufu, le fretin, you know? I guess that's part of culture. And that with Congolese people, they want respect, you know, you respect your elders. I mean, if I'm coming fresh from Congo to South Africa, you know, don't come with your South African attitude. I don't think that the Congolese culture is ready to embrace the homosexuality culture at all at the moment, because I honestly believe that when it comes to homosexuality, they attach a lot of religion and spirituality to it. And I believe that as a Congolese nation, we are very religious. We believe in God first. And before anything, we consider God first. And that's why I believe that, you know, we're a bit far in terms of agreeing that homosexuality is.
Of course I'm ready. Unfortunately, I don't have boots to show you guys, and I'm actually very ready. So far I'm having a blast. I've been chilling here with these girls and they've been cracking me up. And yeah, so I'm having a blast. Miss Congo SA has been great. So great, to the point where I think Randy mentioned it, where it's putting us in connection with our roots, and that's very important considering that a lot of us, you know what I mean, don't actually know or have forgotten a lot about our culture, and it's a wonderful experience to just, you know, get to connect back with your roots. Yeah, yeah. It's been really, really, really a wonderful experience thus far.
Yambo, mina kupenda sana.
Oh my goodness. Boot camp. First and foremost, je dois être honnête. I came in thinking that it's just going to be fun all the way. Ma tête était déjà vraiment collée on the fun aspect. But as I got here, there were activities to do, challenges to do. I felt so tired, drained. But ultimately, the boot camp was awesome. I learned so much. Il y avait les speakers who came to speak to us about a lot of things. They taught us a lot of things. And basically, I feel like I'm a whole new different person, and I've added layers to my experience to the whole Miss Congo essay. According to me, my chances, I believe, should be high enough, considering that I've brought the best of me, always. I really respect Miss Congo SA as a brand. As Jeffrey's always saying, it's a legacy, and I want to be part of that. So having said that, I believe that my chances should be good enough. Mark out of 10. I'm going to give myself a 10. My flexibility to mingle with everybody. I'm generally a people's person. I love communicating with different kinds of people, and I think that ability in itself will kind of help me progress to the next level. And also humility is very important. I don't think that you can get any far by being cocky, arrogant, just because you're a certain kind of person or you look a certain way, you dress a certain way, talk a certain way, does not necessarily mean that you're above everybody else. So my ability to be able to accommodate everybody, no matter level, no matter standard, I believe that is of importance. You know what, we've been talking to a lot of people so far, and I love the fact that one of the previous winners mentioned how the strategy that she used. Initially, I didn't have a strategy. I probably still don't, but I'm learning, right, from what she said about learning and picking the strongest points in every finalist. I believe that was so great, because I'm gonna be doing that definitely should I move on to the next level. It could be a lot of things. Sometimes I would get very tired easily, so that could be one.
Moi c'est Lucie Njeka. J'ai 21 ans aujourd'hui.
My impression is that the competition is really good. It's a good platform for me to put myself out there, because I'm really passionate about where I come from, and I'm passionate about my country, and for me to be able to take part in something like this, it helps boost my confidence, and at the same time I think maybe help me go deeper into who I am and where I come from. Something that people don't know about me, I love food. There is nothing I'm more passionate about than food, especially when it comes to Congolese food. I absolutely love Congolese food, but it doesn't show, so that's rice and pondu. I love rice and pondu with some chicken on the side. That is my favorite. It's really great for us to be able to showcase where we're from, because people are always telling us where they're from, how great it is, and this is an opportunity for us to now bring our country to the world and to the map. So they really missed out on a great opportunity and getting to meet new people.
Bon, pour les bootcamps, on a eu une semaine de se préparer, s'apprêter pour les talent shows, amener les histoires pour amener à l'orphelinat et tout. Alors, bon, on s'est pas mal préparé. Les secrets pendant les knockouts, juste être moi-même. Je n'ai rien changé pour personne. J'ai juste été moi-même. Bon, j'ai la foi que je serai là parmi les 12. J'ai vraiment la foi que je serai là.
In three words, it was tough, fun and adventurous.
Okay, I believe that I have a difference in me. I'm a very daring person. I'm very bold. I'm always willing to try new things. And I believe that my knowledge of where I come from could be something, a bit of a good starting point for me in the top 12. And I believe that because of my being genuine and just being myself is a reason for me to make it to the top 12. I pray that it is enough to get me the crown, yes, because the one thing that I have kept true to is myself since the beginning, since my audition. I haven't changed anything about myself. I've been as honest as possible about myself and what I want to achieve in this competition. Besides nerves, I don't see anything that could prevent me from going through to the finals. I'm a pretty strong competitor and I believe that I have what it takes to make it far. So if I don't make it, then it means that I would need to put more effort in. I've put in as much effort as possible, but if I don't make it, then I will just try much harder than what I've put in.
Je m'appelle Merve Kalubi Sabwe.
Well, I'm an outgoing person. I love meeting people. I love God. And I love my family. And I enjoy dancing and singing sometimes. Yeah. Well, I've got something different to offer. I've got personality. I can communicate with people. And I feel like I can be a brand for Congo. Not just because I'm born here and my parents are Congolese. I just feel like Congo is, yeah, it's in me. I would actually ask him, why is me doing anything about the economical situation in Congo? Because there's so many people that do not have jobs. They come here looking for jobs, like engineers and stuff, and you see them working as securities. But they're very qualified people, and the reason why they come here is because they're looking for a better life for their family. But Congo does not offer that for them. So I'd ask the president, why is me doing anything? Because our country has so many resources, so much can be done. But
I'm feeling good, eh? It was a really nice camp, it was wonderful. Special thanks to African Crest for hosting us and the Miss Congo organization for all that they are doing. I feel like I have a great chance, like honestly speaking. I know I gave it my all. Everything that I did it to the max and I put my whole heart into it, so yeah. Well, the one reason for me, honestly speaking, is because I've got so much support, not just from family, but from people that don't know me, and I'm advertising Miss Congo as a brand as well. So therefore, it will benefit the organization as a whole and me. So yeah, going forward, I know what I want, and I know where I want to be, and I know what I want to achieve. Okay, looking back, I took in the critique about my talent. I wasn't well prepared due to certain circumstances, but I wouldn't be brought down by that. It will just encourage me. I know, okay, I've done wrong there, and will boost me up, because you have to do wrong in order to grow. So, yeah. Well, I'm still going to be Merve. I still want to be part of the whole Miss Congo branding thing. If they need help, I'm willing to give my help. If they need more people to sponsor or anything, I'm willing to help. It's, yeah, I think I'm willing to do anything for them, because it's not just about me, it's about the brand as a whole and about Congolese people, Congolese women, Congolese girls out there, just to bring more awareness to them about Miss Congo SA.
Like, I really enjoyed it. It was really fun and the questions were really interesting. Ah, I think so. I have a good chance because I made them laugh. I entertained them. They were smiling. So I think I have a very good chance.
Success is achieving the goal that you have planned. That's what I think success is. My beauty, I would say my face, because I shine out the fact that I'm Congolese, especially because everybody knows Congolese ladies are very bright and have a round face. So I think my favorite feature is my face. I think that nothing can stop me if I put myself first. Love cooking, that's something I enjoy doing. I find that I bring joy to people's faces when I cook. I actually like watching people eat my food and me eating it with them.
First of all, it was just by seeing the previous Miss Congo Edith, and it just inspired me to do it as well. I'm enjoying it more than I expected. Bish Gina Jani Deborah Kabamba.
I mean, passion and movement is achieving what you want, like achieving being Miss Congo, achieving being in the top 12. No. That passion booms within you. You feel like there's a difference when you feel that you wanna get a certain achievement, like getting into the top 12, or an achievement as in a sport. There's that different passion that you get.
Yes, why not?
I think I'd get 8, because one, I have a different personality from the different girls. I'm a standout. The fact that I know what I'm doing here. I'm here to achieve my goal. My goal, which is to win everything exactly the way I have planned it. By doing this, by keeping always positive, looking for chances to learn more, that's very important, because a lot of girls here are different, so we're learning more about them and capturing things from each and every single girl. The fact that you can control being Miss Congo, the fact that you are able to carry the name, the fact that you have that confidence that they are looking for. One, maybe the fact that maybe they're just looking for something different. I could say my age.
Je m'appelle Sinclair Moussange. J'ai 20 ans. J'ai entré Miss Congo SA puis je suis ici aujourd'hui pour gagner. Wow. 10 out of 10. 10 sur 10. J'ai bien préparé. S'il vous plaît à vous tous, si vous pouvez voter pour moi, je suis Sinclair Moussange. Merci beaucoup. Bote na bino nyonso. J'ai l'amour de Sinclair Moussange. Je me suis la compétition de Miss Congo SA. Et puis, je suis allé gagner la compétition. Je
suis nerveuse. Je suis so scared right now. Oh, I'm really scared. I'm really scared. It has been good. I have learned. I have truly learned a lot. I've really learned, I've grown throughout this entire process and experience and everything. I have learned from the people that I have been with. I have learned through the judges that have been here. I have learned through the speakers that have been here. So it has been a learning experience for me and a life-changing experience for me too. Well, I can't say, like I said, I'm scared, but I have to be confident in myself. So yes, I will make it. Well, I'm not too sure. Probably I'm not what they're looking for. From my own perspective, maybe I did not try way too hard. I did not come out of my shell as much as I should have. Probably my confidence, my way of being. I'm just an open person. I'm just a cool person. So I'm cool with everybody. So yeah.
Hello, my name is Perrine Taniki.
Woman of the millennium, I am. I am the woman with the intellectual ability to answer questions that the rest of the world is unable to. Woman of the millennium, I am. I am the woman who will not accept beatings from my boyfriend just because I care about him. I am. I am the woman that will wake up in the morning and the devil will go like, damn, that girl's up. I am. And the woman who can wear 6-inch heels for 6 long hours and still look good. I am. I think I have the potential to make a change. I think that I have I can be the difference that everybody wants to be. I can be a role model for every girl that thinks they were too skinny or too funny looking at school. I think that I can help others because I believe that this competition has actually helped me become a better person. And as I'm here, I can tell you I have changed.
I believe that if you put your mind to something and if you believe that you can do it, then you can. You just have to put 110% in. If you're going to put 80%, then you might as well give up because other girls are here to win. So if you have to have that mindset, I'm here to win. And if you believe in yourself, then what everybody else thinks doesn't really matter.
Like something Jeffrey said, not everything works out the way you planned. I came here with a plan that I'm going to do my best in everything. There were some activities I know I could have done better. There were some activities I know I put in my best. I think communication-wise, I wasn't really communicating. I just think the timing, no, not the 3 days, before the boot camp. I was doing my work, but we were supposed to communicate with them in some way. They said that I went quiet, and I won't lie, that did happen. Because when I was doing my exams, that's the only thing I concentrated on. But then I know I should have at least given some time, since this is important for me, I should have given some time off and try to, communicate with the Miss Congo. I think I've learned. And that's one of the characteristics I think my personality, I have a strong personality. And when I stand for something, when I represent something, I represent it with my own. Okay. My personality is strong because I'm the type of woman, I try my best. When I walk inside a room, I make a statement. I make sure that every man and every woman in that room notices that, no, there's presence of a strong woman in this room. Then, to be honest, I'm gonna say fine.
Jambwenu, jina yangu ni Matwile Mungala. Niko Miss Congo South Africa, niko demi-finale. Hapa tukunenda, njuba tuchakule finale. Muniombe, nisho mipenda sana, shita midesevoa. Mumu chunge tupale tatoka, tamiambia resulta, itapitikana. Na mipenda sana, munivote, mwanzo pa kwangara fotongu pa Facebook, na Miss Congo page. Mwante kuilaki, na mchunye, shiku batamilomba tena kunivote, munivote, na mipenda sana, imakule. I'm so happy to go to the boot camp and I know we have fun there, just waiting. Yes, I'm ready to have fun. I know we have a lot of fun. Yeah. And to meet, to socialize with others, because at the top 18 we didn't have more time to at the boot camp. I know we have fun, we have time to talk, to know each other. When many entering the Miss Congo, I like to be a model, and I know that I can be an example for others through the Miss.
I told myself that I can walk, I can stand on the podium, I have that smile that the pageant wants, and I have the body,
Ok, ce que je faisais si spécial, c'est que j'étais moi, j'ai appris, j'ai beaucoup appris.
Parce que je suis courageuse, brave, je suis ici pour donner et pour apprendre.
Alpha. Yeah.